And it should be a great weekend. And coming up this weekend, we have got the Buddy Walk. And we have Scott McNish here to talk to us a little bit about the Buddy Walk, which is going on in Portland at Payson Park, also at Capitol Park in Augusta.
That's right.
And tell us what it's for, Scott.
The Buddy Walk is to celebrate Down syndrome and grow awareness to the community with Down
right.
syndrome. Those of us who are fortunate enough to have those special people in our lives, it takes a lot
mm-hmm.
to advocate. To raise awareness, to get it out to the schools. And the Buddy Walk is our main donation for the year. We are in the future looking to have other things like 5Ks and stuff. But
sure.
the Buddy Walk has been going on in the state of Maine for 15 years.
Is that 15 years?
15.
Now?
This
wow.
is our 15th year. It's our sixth
wow.
year in Augusta.
Yeah.
You know, so we're pretty excited to have it trying to spread more of the state and get, you know, a Buddy Walk up north and, you
sure.
know, around the Fort Kent area eventually. But, you know, all this takes money.
Well, you know? Absolutely it does.
Yeah.
Absolutely
and
does.
It's, you know, we're a little behind the power curve this year. You know, we'd like to hit 25,000.
Mm-hmm.
We're right around 17. So, you know, we could definitely use
yeah,
your help.
Yeah, absolutely. So come on out and celebrate the special people in the lives of folks like you, Scott. And there's so many of us. I mean, we're touched every year by wonderful people. We do the Special Olympics Request-a-thon, and we just get to meet so many great people and talk to so many great parents.
Yeah.
And the support and the outpouring of love and financial support during our Request-a-thon and other things we do during the year is phenomenal. And this is specifically for Down syndrome.
That is correct. And actually, October 8th, 1986, President Reagan actually signed Proclamation 5543
yep.
that made October National Down Syndrome Awareness Month.
Oh, is that right?
That is right.
Wow.
Yeah, and we just, you know, we got lucky and we just passed the ABLE bill, so... You know, the lives of our kids
yeah.
and the lives of the adults are going to, it's going to be better, you
yeah.
know. Early
yeah.
intervention, you know, all this stuff makes them part of the community. And
yeah.
that's really, that's what we strive to do. I mean, some of them are going off to college,
yeah.
you know, they're acting, they're
mm-hmm.
supermodels now.
Yeah.
You know, it's they're great people. They're great people. My little one's four. She's the light of
yeah.
the room,
yeah.
you know,
yeah.
and every single one of them is. We have one that's a little girl that's in the hospital. She's going through some tough times right now, and you know, our thoughts are out for her. But, you know, these are the times when we really need that
yeah.
a little something to be able to make sure that family is, you know, if there's any financial things, I mean,
yeah.
that's really what this is the help for, you know,
yeah.
is to reach out to us. So
absolutely.
You know, anything, you can go on to the dsmaine.org site, and you can actually donate right from that site. We also have an auction at both, a
yep.
raffle auction at both. We're raffling a Fender Stratocaster this year.
Nice.
It's an online
nice.
Auction.
Holy
we have Days Jewelers was awesome. I don't know if I can plug them, but hey, you know, they were incredible and donated a beautiful bracelet to us.
The Corys are wonderful, wonderful people.
Great people.
Yeah.
And you know, so we got a lot of nice auctions. My wife made a cozy coop that looks like
oh,
a minion.
My, oh,
yeah.
my God.
So,
oh, my God.
It'll be fun.
Yeah.
You know, we have hand-painted
yeah.
Coffee table. This is all online auction stuff. Please
yeah.
go on there and you know, even buy some raffle tickets, you know, the... You can get a brand new Stratocaster for $5.
Wow.
So,
well,
yeah.
you can be the next Tom Petty. Who knows, right?
Well, no, I've had a Strat for many years, and I still can't play it.
Is that, you sound like me, Scott.
The louder I play, the better I
yeah,
sound.
Exactly. I'm with you on that, my friend.
Yeah.
Well, listen, good luck. Now, if anybody wants to be in the walk, can they just show up at Capitol
absolutely,
Park?
Absolutely. Absolutely. They can show up at Capitol Park or Payson Park, either
okay.
one. We have a registration table right there. You can come on up, register. It's $15. And we actually have gone high tech. It's like the 21st century, and we have squares, so we can take
yes.
credit cards.
Oh, nice. Yeah, woo-hoo. I know. It's amazing.
So, yeah, you yeah. don't have to always bring cash, but
right.
we still like it. But,
yeah
we can
good.
Take your credit card right there, and it links right to our the Down syndrome bank account, and we'll be all set. And we look forward to seeing everybody. I mean, as many people as we could get, we'll have carnival. I've been building carnival games all week, so
nice.
You know, it'll be a fun time.
Be a good family time.
Absolutely.
All right, Scott McNish.
Thank you, John.
My friend.
Thank you, Renee. Thank you.
You're very welcome.